On January 30th of 2023, the alert level of the Mount Aso supervolcano in Japan was raised from white to yellow by the Japanese Meteorological Agency, corresponding to a change from level 1 to 2 in the local 5-level volcano alert level system. While the threat of a supervolcano erupting might sound cataclysmic, in this case there really isn't too much to worry about outside of the immediate vicinity of its summit. The vast majority of volcanic eruptions from supervolcanoes, contrary to popular belief, are quite small, and Mount Aso is no exception. For example, in Japan, a different supervolcano to the south has been erupting near continuously during the 21st century. There, the stratovolcano known as Sakurajima has produced frequent volcanic and explosive eruptions, ejecting bombs of lava several kilometers into the air and producing short-distance pyroclastic flows. Sakurajima represents the youngest vent of a massive 23-kilometer-wide caldera that formed in a supermassive eruption approximately 29,000 years ago. Looking at Mount Aso from satellite, you can see an oval-shaped depression in the ground which is now filled with houses and farms. This is, in fact, a large caldera formed from several prehistoric supermassive eruptions. Four ancient supermassive eruptions created this 25-kilometer-long and 18-kilometer-wide caldera, the largest of which was more than 461 times the size of the 1980 eruption of Mount St. Helens. The most recent of these four large eruptions was also the largest, having occurred 87,000 years ago, which produced pyroclastic flows that traveled up to 170 kilometers or 106 miles distant. Luckily, in the last 900 years, the Mount Aso complex has only produced small to moderately sized eruptions, which rarely heavily affect areas beyond 2,000 meters away from an erupting vent. In other words, eruptions at this volcano are typically more than 10,000 times smaller than each of Aso's four caldera-forming eruptions. Most of Aso's recent eruptions have originated from a series of a half dozen vents in the center of the complex. These vents exist on an uplifted area which is caused by the gradual refilling of its underlying massive magma chamber in what is termed a resurgent dome. In historical time, the most active vent which has produced dozens of eruptions is known as Naka-dake, which could be best described as a group of overlapping explosion craters with an acidic crater lake in its center. On January 30th of 2023, at 12:20 p.m. local time, the amplitude of volcanic tremor events below the Naka-dake vent rapidly increased and has remained high as of 18 hours later. This is what caused Aso's alert level to be raised and a 1 kilometer exclusion zone around the rim of Naka-dake was implemented. These tremors are somewhat similar to those witnessed before an eruption in October of 2021, which also happens to be the last time the volcano erupted. Due to all of this activity, there is a heightened chance of a phreatomagmatic explosion occurring, but an eruption occurring is far from certain. Aso has recently undergone several periods which saw it at a raised alert level, and not all of these led to an eventual eruption. Phreatomagmatic eruptions involve a body of intruding magma interacting with groundwater, or in this case water in a crater lake, which causes the water to flash to steam upon being in close proximity to the magma. Since the same massive steam takes up more volume than the water it once was, it causes an immense amount of pressure to build. This pressure is eventually released upwards, creating one or more volcanic explosions which occasionally also eject fragments of lava. If a new eruptive sequence does begin, it could last as short as a few hours or continue with a series of intermittent explosions for as long as several months to a year. Only time will tell, and we simply do not know what to expect at this time. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.